so here's the thing. Just call me Loco Baba. That'll be that. So continuing with Licha Lila. Sri Balaram is the source of all spiritual and material manifestations. All the Narayana and Vishnu expansions come from Lord Balaram. As such, Lord Balaram is directly the source of all incarnations, in this material world. As Lord Chaitanya's pastimes are much more pleasing than Krishna's pastimes, because Krishna is a wild one, let me tell you. In the same way, Lord Nityananda's pastimes are much more pleasing than those of Lord Balaram. Lord Balaram was famous for his pastimes of chastising the miscreants. In other words, Lord Balaram was famous for kicking ass! He destroyed so many demons. He even threw the whole city, and a whole city he threw into the ocean. This city was called Hastinapur. He destroyed a crafty Brahmin, a puffed up Brahmin. He destroyed this Brahmin with a little leaf. He just went pat, and the Brahmin's demon vanished. Nityananda is known as Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Rai. Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Rai. Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Rai. Which means basically that he never gets angry. The form of Lord Nityananda is the most merciful form and the giver of Krishna Prema Bhakti. Sri Chaitanya himself declared in Sri Nityananda Charitamrita Antyakanda, those who develop love, affection, and respect for Sri Nityananda develop love and affection for Krishna. All the gods headed by Shiva and Brahma offer worship to Nityananda Swarup. If somebody thinks ill or badly of Sri Nityananda, or blasphemes Sri Nityananda, whoever he may be, still he must fall down. Even if such a person professes to be a devotee of Krishna, he is not the devotee of Krishna. Vaishnavanam yadashambhu